Meant for Danny, sent to Daddy. Relax, I'm your tanguru. Just blame it on autocorrect.
I meant quiche. I fancy quiche. Like aubergine. We should have an aubergine quiche for dinner tonight. Oh. I love quiche.
Time to tango!
I love it.
Veep men, hair removal cream. Apply to the area you want. Wait, remove. Perfectly smooth skin with Veep men.
Chapter 2, The Falling Star.
What are you doing, Sergey? It's all automated.
Ooh, clever.
Eh? Automated.
Neat.
Automated. Automated.
Oh, come on.
Bills? With Auto Sergey, it's all automated.
I automatically look for ways to save on car, home, and energy bills.
See, Sergey, just sit back and relax.
Relax? Okay.
Top up.
Automated?
Don't be ridiculous, Sergey. He's so lazy. Automate your bills with Auto Sergey. Compare the market. Keep life simple.
Dad?
What on earth is this, Amelia?
Hold tight. Relax. I'm your tanguru. Just tell him it's a massager. Perfect after a stressful day.
It relieves tension headaches, Dad.
Oh. Wow. Could I borrow this and take this to work tomorrow? Oh, wow.
Relaxing, that's lovely.
Darling! Come and try this head massager. It's lovely.
Time to tango,
darling.
What he doesn't know is that he was made to this song. In this room. On this table.
It
was love at first.
You could say it was the real thing.
It certainly was.
The first time we met, you had your top off straight away.
It was mutual.
It was going so well.
It was until...
Well, until you bottled it.
But you gave me a second chance.
And you still left me on the shelf.
But then we got trolleyed together.
And woke up on this bench.
Recycling gave us a second chance.
I'd say recycling gave you many chances.
But no matter how much we changed, our love remained the same.
That's the most romantic thing anyone has ever said to me. Inside a recycling bin. After enjoying our drinks, please recycle.
I've got no sugar, but I sure am sweet on you.
Blimey, I see you recycle your chat up lines too.
This is Harriet. Only the best will do for her and her daughter, Binky. The best designer handbags, diamond-encrusted trainers, and they had their butler queue for 32 hours to get the latest phone on launch day. And this is Chloe. She bought herself and her daughter Abby the same phone from Music Magpie for less. Expertly refurbished, with a rigorous 70-point check and a 12-month warranty. That's why millions of people shop at Music Magpie. Smart money savers trust Music Magpie. Why wouldn't you?
We've all been here before. The conference room, the speakerphone, the missing files. Not in the room, then you're not in the know.
Well, this has been nice, but can we not? How about we invite everyone you work with to work together? Be seen, be heard, be there when you're not. Share your files and your opinion, and maybe even a happy little fruit guy. When you're ready to unleash the power of your team, open Teams.
To you, a filmmaker of a future generation, you and I, we're already speaking to each other from across time. And I thought I'd share this thought with you. If you're burning to tell a story, if you see the images in your mind, then go make your movie.
Your film must speak to many with a singular voice. Ask yourself what you have to say, then say it in ways that are unique to you.
Hacer cine es ese viaje que te llevará de tu cabeza al corazón. Es una batalla y un acto de amor.
Use your gifts to reach beyond your wildest imagination. Say what you believe. Your voice matters.
Haz tu película sin pedirle permiso a nadie.
Pick up a camera and get going.
Take action. I ask, if not you, who?
And I'm looking forward to hearing back from you soon.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Catherine.
Marty.
Jim.
Alejandro.
Welcome to Cineworld, where cinema means more. More together times, and I've so been looking forward to this. More gravity-defying, nerve-shredding, eye-widening, jaw-dropping moments. Unlimited movies anytime, and more memories made. More of what you love, at a place you love. Feel more. Feel more at Cineworld.
It's great at the cinema. You might say something like, this is great. My eyes, my ears, my comfort, all fine. But what about taste? At the moment, your mouth does this. Nothing. Nothing means no thing. A lack of thing equals a lack of happiness. So we give you Icy, a brand new drink from America that makes your mouth go swizzle, fizzle, freshy, freeze. That's right, swizzle, fizzle, freshy, freeze. It's your mouth's first ever swizzly, fizzly, freshy, freezy, yamageddon. A frozen, flavorsome kaboom of taste. Your eyes will be like, hey, we want some too. And you'll want to pour it in your eyes, but don't. That's bad. Icy for the mouth.
Warning! Giving someone a Cineworld gift card may lead to uncontrollable smiling, feel-good vibes, and happy dances. Say it with a Cineworld gift card. Available in cinema and at cineworld.com.
Some real, some unreal. Why live in just one when you can immerse yourself in the richness of others? Worlds that will break your heart. worlds that will put it back together. Within each one, there are stories that push the limits and then go beyond. Experience these worlds to the fullest. Then experience 1,000 more.
I tell people my sister moved out west. You're a science teacher. Your husband, he renovates houses. You're thinking about moving, but you're gonna wait until the interest rates go down.
That's not my story. Before I was an Avenger, I made mistakes. And a lot of enemies.
He's called Science Taskmaster. He controls the Red Room. They're manipulated. Fully conscious, but no choices.
I should have come back for you.
How many others are there? Enough.
We have to go back to where it all started. So they never do that to anyone again.
We're family. We fight with you.
You won't win.
I've always found it best not to look into the past.
Okay, you got a plan, or shall I just stay duck and cover?
But my plan was to drive us away.
Well, your plan sucks.
At some point, we all have to choose. Between what the world wants you to be and who you are. I made my choice. I'm done running. Here's what's gonna happen.
Natasha, don't slouch.
I'm not slouching.
You're going to get a bear crunch.
Listen to your mother.
Oh my God, this...
Up.
All right, enough. All of you.
I didn't say anything. That's not fair.
Michael, I've known you since you were a child.
Please!
You have a gift.
You always have. If there's an answer to your disease, you'll find it.
I should have died years ago. Why am I still here if not to fix this? I have a rare blood disease,
and I'm running out of time. This could be my last chance.
You're up to something. What is it?
That's not exactly legal.
I don't want to see you get hurt more than you already have.
This would be a cure.
At what cost?
Strength and speed. The ability to use echolocation. And an overpowering urge to consume blood. How far
be allowed to go.
To fix something that's broken.
Until the remedy is worse than the disease.
Michael Morbius. Got tired of doing the whole good guy thing, huh?
What's up, Doc?
I came all the way up here.
There's nothing left.
Please. There are people out there worth saving.
You don't know, do you? I do. The people that are left.
You're in the cinema, sat back and relaxed, chilled out and in the zone, etc., etc., etc. No! That's one etc. too many! You're getting too comfortable. Introduce your mouth to Icy, a brand new drink from America. Its explosion of fizzy frozen flavor is so tasty and amazing, you'll become an instant fan. You'll remember this day every year. Call it your fanniversary. No, please don't. A zingy fizzle of fruity slushiness so deliciously distracting, you won't remember anything else. How was the film? What film? Icy. It's in the foyer.
Shakalaka all the people them want. Woman them a flex and the man them a chant. Cause the 60s time it's time for come back. Draw for your belt button, black heel and frack. Boom shakalaka, boom boy.
Links Africa, hot since 95.
Thank you.
We'll be right back.